which is larger, 3 to the power 50 or to the power 75. Let's rewrite both the expressions. So 3 to the power 50, 3 to the power 2 times 25. 2 times 25, 50. And 2 to the power 75 is 2 to the power 3 times 25. 3 times 25 is 75. So 3 squared is 9. So 9 to the power 25. And 2 to the power 3 is 8. 8 to the power 25. Now both numbers in similar form. And 9 to the power 25 is larger than 8 to the power 25. So 3 to the power 50 is larger than 2 to the power 75. So it's final. Thank you very much.